Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. He's got the technique to deal with the press. They've lost the ball.
Here's Forlan.
Fanny.
On to Forlan.
Taking on the opposition and the response. Lovely ball.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
Read that well with the interception. He's had a go here.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
He's given possession away here.
Incisive pass.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Kay.
Has a go here.
Saved well by the goalkeeper.
And the decision is a corner here. Put the corner in the middle. Decent distance from the punch from the goalkeeper. Good position for the cross. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation.
It's a very good effort to stop that cross.
Well, listen to the fans here. They are less than happy with that decision from the ref. They were convinced it was a penalty.
Out into the wide areas now.
Excellent tackle, and the result is a throw.
There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours.
Reed, and now a throw-in.
Gets his cross in.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. And that's gone out for a throw-in.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession.
Here's Lee. Strong tackle. Lee. Put in from the wide area.
And it's in for the opening goal.
Well, they were threatening to score. It was coming, and now it has.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
It goes straight through to the goalkeeper. That's not what he had in mind.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today, but you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing, that's bad enough, but no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this, because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Hassan threading it through, up for grabs here. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle.
Fanny.
In towards the near post.
Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas.
Defender has to be quick. It's a shot. Oh, good save. And he's clung onto the ball as well.
Well, that'll be a throw.
intercepted well. Then lose the ball.
Reed.
Two more minutes to play that of added time.
A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Lee. Keeping the pace going with the cross into the box. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. They have been representing really all the minnows in the game. They've put so much effort into this first half.
Yeah, they have, and when the chances have come, they've shown good composure to take them. The hard thing, I think, now is carrying it through in the second.
Everything set for the second half. Bruno. Hassan. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Could see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way. Corner given. And in it goes. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Lee. Steered through. Well, that stopped him in his tracks because he's given offside.
There was plenty of space in behind to run into as well.
Threads it through. Needs to stay cool now. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Well, they're happy, the back line, because the flag has come to their rescue, really.
Yeah, it was good organisation between those defenders. Nice straight line.
And he gives it back to it. He's made the interception. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Throw in here. The return ball. Tackle is strong. They can be quick on the break now. Guiding the pass through. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Now, he might be through. Gonna try one now. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Shake. He's had a go here. Well, he scored to stretch their lead. Double their advantage.
Bit of wayward concentration from the goalkeeper there, and it's not like him. It's ended up in the worst way possible.
Restarting at 2-0. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
In goes the tackle, and it's a corner because of it.
In goes the corner. Gets in the way of it, the defender. Reed.
Here's Forlan.
A real chance here. A good save. And he's clung onto the ball as well.
Room in which to attack. Could whip it in from here. And here we'll see what they can manage from the corner.
Corner played into the middle. Solidly away.
Melo. Kay.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Interception here. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done.
And it's going to be a throw here.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here.
This is good play, individual play. It's lovely to watch.
Maybe the cross. That's well timed. Dangerous position.
Here's Forlan.
Maybe cut in for a shot here. Good vision. Could have done better with the cross into the goalkeeper's reach. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
He's cut it out. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
There to be attacked at the back post. Good anticipation by the defender.
On to Forlan.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Being pressed. In a defensive area. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. Slipping it through. Real chance. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match. Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory.
The fourth official has indicated
nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Melo. Very much in free kick territory, this foul.
Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got a shot to face here.
That's a short one. It's finished here.
This is why we love the game, because anything is possible. That's no consolation to the favourites who lost the game they were expecting.